Hey everybody, this is Alan. I'm up here on the top of Quandary Peak, 14,260 feet. This is my third 14er here in 2 days. I did Bierstadt yesterday morning and Gray's Peak yesterday afternoon. As you can see, it's absolutely beautiful up here. I think it's about 9:30 in the morning. I'm training for Apamayo. It's about 20,000 feet down in Peru. I'm leaving 2 weeks from Thursday. It's a very technical climb using dual ice axes to get up to the top. It's going to be a lot of fun. So I hope you follow along, but remember, the reason I'm doing all this is so I can get your attention so I can talk about Alzheimer's, and that's what it's all about. So please check out my pages, find out how you can make a donation to one of the three nonprofits where 100% of your donation goes to those organizations, nothing ever to me. So climb on. This is Alan, and remember, memories are everything.